Now, on this stage, Volt Catfish. Now, we can get everything in this stage, minus a secret, because I want to wait to layer, because I don't have the right weapon. I pressed up. Ugh. Alrighty then. This time I'm not gonna press anything. There should be another secret up here. Yep. Take this gravity well. Turn it up and do this. This is the body upgrade. Enter this capsule X. Take this armor upgrade. The upgrade will decrease the damage done to your systems. As you receive damage, a defense field will be generated to protect you. So we're almost fully upgraded. Should be no other bosses. Or mid bosses, I should say. Here, do this. Choose that. Crap. Here. Okay, so I got all the sub tanks. I'm missing two heart tanks, missing the head upgrade. I'm missing two ride armors. That's a good hole up, and plus wasting all my meter. So, simple as that. Get Triad Thunder. Now with this weapon, it opens a lot of possibilities. Well, not possibilities, just opens up a lot to get. So first, let me just see this real quick. Okay, we're gonna go back to this one to get a ride armor. Shot right over my head. So there shouldn't be any mid-bosses in this stage either. So I'm gonna try something that I never tried before. Crap. Okay, still a ways off. Alright, and that's it. Then next, we're gonna go over to this one for two things. Two things that we couldn't get before because we didn't have Triad Thunder. There should only be one mid boss? Two. Well, hopefully we don't have to run into both of them. Last of the armor upgrades. Enter this capsule X. Take this sensor upgrade for your helmet. The upgrade will help you to find hidden items based on the satellite readings. You should be able to tell the exact location of items using its ground penetrating radar. Unfortunately, nothing's gonna show up because I already got everything else in the level. So nothing else is gonna show up. But for other levels, it will. And I fully upgraded third armor. Okay, so scan doesn't show anything because I already got all the other armor, all the other items in this stage. Now. And it has a cool little feature once we get back to the stage selection. It actually tells you what upgrade are in each level and which ones you haven't got yet. So let's see here. I'm not going for the question marks, because that will... If I get any of the question marks, it will lock me out of 100% of this. So this is the only one that we haven't gone to yet, really. So, there's the other... life up, and then the last life up and last ride armor, as well as having the weapon I need to do something else. Crush crawfish. Yeah, so it essentially looks like this. That's the last of the right armors. This I'm not gonna show all the ride arms because it's not really necessary. There we go. Right, there's something else I want to show. In this game, you can actually call Zero to aid you in a stage, but he only gets one life. If you kill him, he is out for the rest of the game. And if you kill him, you're barred off from 100% in this. So I'm not calling Zero. Okay, there shouldn't be a mid-boss here. There's a reason why I was avoiding that particular area. Should have done the other way. Use those. Apparently there's something with his invincibility frames that you can kill him pretty easily, but unfortunately I just don't know how to do it. You saw me doing a lot more damage a couple of times during that, but I don't know what triggers it really. The bubble stopped. You get Spinning Blade. Okay, now I'm going to go fight an optional boss. I think this is the easiest one to do. I think it's the closest one. Don't need this. Thank you. should be almost there. Hopefully I didn't screw this up by going this way, but then again, it shouldn't have screwed up anything, really. There we go. This one's special because I need to kill him with a specific weapon.
You're trapped, Eggs.
Vile! Zero and I destroyed you years ago! This factory is set to blow in a matter of minutes. Until then, I'll try and keep you busy. Rolling gameplay, isn't it? What the heck? That was odd. Don't think that this is the end, X. I will haunt you to the day you die. And then that's it. But I was defeated. Now, we can just progress through as normal. Now we can actually finish this stage. Thank you. Beyond Tiger. Health I can get. Okay, so there's one mid boss here. Set. Thank you. There we go. All 8 Maverick bosses defeated. You get Ray Splasher. Yeah.
Hey, Dr. Kane. Any problems, Dr. Kane?
I pulled some memory chips from the Mavericks controlled by Dr. Doppler. I analyzed them and found out that Dr. Doppler is trying to create a powerful new battle body by collecting the special abilities from the latest breed of Reploids. Battle body? First, I thought Dr. Doppler was trying to create it for himself. But the information indicates that he will not be able to interface with it. So it must be for someone else. I wonder who. Sigma? Why not? Can he still be alive? A hidden laboratory has been pinpointed at point D.
Yes, Doppler.
All indications are that it is Dr. Doppler's secret lab. You need to get there immediately. On my way. It's time I put an end to Sigma for good. That's why he shows up for 5 more games. I believe. I don't know. Didn't play through X7. Couldn't even get past, like, first major stage.